tell you my story. You see, I've recently been doing a lot of shopping, and it's been like really stressful, you know. You want this, you want that, but in reality, it hurts you. You waste so much money on shit you don't need, and it's gonna hurt you so bad. So you wanna be careful with your finances and make sure that you have enough money in hand. So, it doesn't have to be like that, you know. I'm just trying to control my spending. I originally bought 6,000 pounds, so I got one at the moment. And I'm trying to buy 6. So I'm trying to, I just recently bought 7. Oh, what am I trying to say right now? And I'm trying to control my spending, so I'm not going to buy any more fountain pens. Going to give some away to some children. And I want to go, here, kids, take your fountain pen and shove it up your ass. And I'll run away laughing like a crazy clown in a park.
What are you
doing?